see you. Not unless it's cash, Vic.
This do you? What I owe you, and a bit extra.
No. Where'd you get this from? What'd you do, rob a bank?
Why, are you complaining?
No. So you want me to set your account up again?
I've got other bookies. Where'd you think that came from?
All right, I'll set it up again on one condition. This time, just take it steady, keep your limits down. Fair enough, yeah?
All right.
OK. Hi, Sal, how are you doing?
Great.
Great? All right, well, I must be paying you too much, then.